Trombonist and composer Gustav Holst knew what the tuba could do very well, and he took advantage of those qualities when writing The Planets. Outstanding among the many qualities which the auditioning tubist should work on is a very functional low register that can be loud, clear, and quickly articulated, as well as very legato. The excerpts from Jupiter, as well as the first excerpt from Uranus, are evidence of that writing. The final excerpt of Uranus is one that is played with the tenor tuba. Clarity of the quick eighth notes at a piano dynamic level is the paramount concern here. For the ultimate recording of the low E at figure 9 in Uranus, find the 1971 recording of The Planets with the Los Angeles Philharmonic. Roger Bobo and Tommy Johnson, both playing this single bass tuba part, give it a justice which I doubt will ever be duplicated.
Thank you.